While veterans suffered, VA executives collected millions of dollars in bonuses. Now the chairman of the House VA committee wants to take back employee bonuses if it's later found those employees contributed to poor veteran care.
That money needs to go to help veterans, not their pockets.
Pennsylvania Congressman Tim Murphy has tried to get back bonuses from top leaders at the VA. Former Dayton VA Medical Center Director Guy Richardson collected a nearly $12,000 bonus despite an investigation into a dental scandal in 2011. He was transferred to a different job within the VA after a dentist at the medical center there acknowledged unsanitary practices. 9 Ohio veterans were exposed to hepatitis. Richardson was later promoted after the inspector general cleared him of wrongdoing.
I'm concerned that the whole bonus program needs to be reviewed and maybe scrapped.
The House bill would allow the VA secretary to rescind bonuses only from current employees. The bill reads that the secretary's decision to take back a bonus would be final, and that the VA employee would not be able to appeal. The House VA committee tells me the VA paid more than $380,000 in rewards to executives at 38 hospitals that are under investigation for falsifying wait times for medical care. In Washington, Jacqueline